Here we are at Dreesh in Mare. Let's start.
Dreesh being a bang on description of the day ahead. As we start to ascend, the view disappeared and it turned out a typical Dreesh day in Scotland.
This trail takes you to Quarry Fee. There's large amounts of debris left over from the glacier that came through this area and created said quarry.
There's been a fair bit of storm damage. You probably noticed at the start of the video a couple of the trails were closed. They diverted onto the Quarry Fee trail and then rejoined their original routes later on.
Good morning. A kilometre away from the trig. This is the view now, as you can see here. Can't see much.
Four 9 1 5.
And there's definitely something wrong with that. Yeah. that looks doable. Stains there. Yeah, beautiful. 4.36 miles. 2 hours in. And what a view. What a view. We'll be getting a cool picture standing on the edge today anyway. Ah, you get a bit of view. It's clear down there. Thank you.
At this point, we had been saying how quiet it had been compared to other Munros that we've done in the past. We had only seen three people up to now, then another two people at the end. Maybe it was the weather, I don't know, but it was quite a quiet day.
Entrance is here. Okay, that's a track there. It was going to clear again like before. I was just trying to catch it, but it's not happening. Trolls.